Police and fishers are looking into recent shootings in the Geist area. This happened around 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon near 104th and Olio Road. Medics took the victim to a local hospital with a gunshot wound to the leg. Police say the shooting appears to be an isolated incident, but if you do have any information, you're asked to call Fishers Police.